many years ago in a kingdom by the sea. There was a maiden that lived, and you may know by the name of Annabel Lee. And this maiden, she lived with no other thought than to love, be loved by me. I was a child, and she was a child in this kingdom by the sea. But we loved with love, it's more than love. Me and I, Annabel Lee, and with love, we the seraphs of heaven covered earth, her and me. There was this reason that long ago in this kingdom by the sea, wind blew out a cloud, shielding my beautiful Annabel Lee, so that her neighboring kinsmen came, bore her away from me, to shove her to a sculpture in this kingdom by the sea. By the sea, by the sea, in this kingdom by the sea. The angels, not half so happy in heaven, when envying her and me. Yes, that's the reason all men know in this kingdom by the sea, that the wind came out of the cloud by night, chilling and killing my Annabel Lee. But our love was stronger by far than the love of those who were older than we, and many far wiser than we. Neither the angels in heaven above, nor the demons down under the sea, can ever dissever my soul from the soul of the beautiful Annabel Lee. Annabel Lee, Annabel Lee, in this kingdom by the sea. From the moon never beams without bringing me dreams of the beautiful stars that rise, but I feel the bright eyes of the beautiful Annabel Lee. And so, all the night tide, I lay down by the side of my darling, my darling, my life, and my bride.